When you're using the PT30 and you get this symbol, it means that you're coming into the impact zone with an in-to-out swing path. This can be corrected quite easily with the use of an alignment stick. On a straight putt, take the alignment stick and lay it down on the outside of the toe of your putter. Without a ball, make a few practice strokes without hitting the alignment stick. You should find that you're making a straight back and through stroke, or a stroke that has a slight arc. Do the opposite if you get this symbol. Move the alignment stick just outside the heel of the putter to help stop you from pulling your putts with an out-to-in stroke. Again, you should have a straight back and through stroke, or a stroke that has a slight arc to it. You should start to see this symbol pop up more and more when using these drills.